Alright guys, it looks like I've got another one for you. I was going through everything as far as DC fandom that came out today, and it looks like there's an official teaser for Black Adam, which is going to be, you know, highly anticipated with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. He's been working on this for a very long time. I don't want to misquote him, but it has been a while. He said that he's been working on this specific project for a very long time, and they wanted to introduce... The original story was that they wanted to introduce Black Adam into the Shazam movie, but they felt that it was too early and they would rather build up to the character than just kind of throw him on in, which I believe is very smart, because you just throwing characters in like that tends to downplay main villains, main character, main heroes, etc., etc. I mean, again, the original Justice League movie that came out, there was characters that weren't properly introduced because there was really no backstory to those characters. It's like they automatically assumed who... They automatically felt that the viewer knew who the character was. And, you know, I get it. These characters have been around for a very long time. But look at Marvel. Marvel ended up creating a whole plethora of movies and backstories for their characters, and it built up to a 10-year period, a 10-year plus period, to where now you have multiple movies on these characters, and it built up to a finale after a 10-year plus journey, and it was just done right. Again, DC has a long way to go, but I believe that they're headed in the right direction, and some of the stuff that I've seen today alone is very promising. So I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Again, this is the official teaser trailer for Black Adam with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Twitch at Deltron_210, and I want to know what you think about this teaser. What you're most excited to see or want to see in this trailer. Let's go.
I've been waiting for this moment for a very long time. This is the one. This is the one that's going to change everything. This is Black Adam.
That looks epic. That looks a little familiar.
5,000 years ago, Kandak was a melting pot of cultures, wealth, power, and magic. Yet most of us had nothing, except for the chains around our necks. Kandak needed a hero. Instead, they got me. I did what needed to be done, and they imprisoned me for it.
Shazam.
Now, 5,000 years later, I'm free.
Woo.
I give you my word. No one will ever stop me again.
What? Okay, so we got Black Adam. It seems really epic. It's a good introduction. I really like it. I like to see where it's going. I like to see what their plan is in this movie, specifically. Again, it's called Black Adam. The original interviews that I remember stated that they were going to introduce Black Adam to Shazam 2, Shazam movie 2, but it looks like they went a different route than I expected. I do like the silhouette of The Rock. It's pretty cool. I mean, you could kind of tell in his voice. Like, he's really excited. We finally got a teaser for this. Really happy to see something like this. It's so good. He seems excited. The artwork so far looks real cool. I mean, again, we don't have any... No official live action trailer But I do like the artwork. I do how they're kind of introducing the story so far. We have Shazam right here from the original story from the first movie. I like where this is going. I like the artwork a lot. I really like the artwork a lot. It looks so good. But really excited. What do you think about this? Again, don't forget to leave your comments down below. And again, don't forget to follow me on Twitch and Twitter at Deltron underscore 210. Like, subscribe, and share. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one. Peace out.